Hey guys, random question. Have you guys seen a Mexican restaurant on a beach here?
I think there's one a little down that way.
It's this way, right? I figured. Second question, I saw you guys walking this way. You look great, by the way. I see you holding hands. Are you guys just friends or are you?
No, we're dating. We're talking.
I thought you were gay for a second. Are you guys actually like together?
Yes, we're dating.
Okay, well, on a scale of like 1 to 10, how serious are you guys dating?
I would say a 10.
Yeah, a 10? You're smiling. Are you sure it's a 10?
I'm positive.
Okay, well, I just came from LA. I'm staying in Miami for a couple nights. Do you want to like get drinks?
And... really.
Look, man, this is my girlfriend. Back off.
All right, bro. I'm just asking her a question.
Fine.
Jeez, all right, no worries. Let's see if he comes back.
Wait, is this your car?
This is my car, yeah. Why? Can you not lean on the window a little bit? There you go, yeah. Thank you. What's up?
I love Ferraris.
You love Ferraris?
Yeah.
This is actually a Lamborghini.
Well, it matches my bathing suit.
I know, it does. That's why I approached you, because I thought you would look great next to the car wearing green, but I mean, you're with him, so I get it. I actually gotta go now, because my friends wanna hang out.
Wait, what is your name, though?
I didn't give you my name yet because you guys were like saying you're together and you walked away, so.
Maybe we could like get coffee or something.
You want to get coffee?
Yeah.
Your boyfriend's standing right there though.
I mean, it's just coffee.
You actually just like the same thing.
It's just coffee, it's not a big deal, right?
I mean, I was thinking a little more than a coffee, but later on, maybe after the second or third date, but if you're with him, that'll be a little awkward to do, right?
I mean.
Hold on, let me get out of the car.
Yeah, I fucking care.
Okay, let me get out of the car.
It was just one date.
You have a boyfriend.
I mean, I like you, but I can't really take you on a date if you're...
No, I get that, but like, I don't see, like, why it's a big deal.
Because we've been dating for the past 5 years, and you want to get some random guy's Lamborghini. Because it matches your fucking bathing suit?
Well, okay, I've been thinking that we should take a break anyway, so...
Oh, you want to take a break?
Yeah.
I just took you to Italy, you met all my family, now you want to take a break?
But like, okay, I haven't been happy, you know that we've had issues.
Okay, but that justifies the fact that you want to gain some random dude's Lamborghini.
You don't have a Lamborghini.
Oh. Are you...
Wait, what car do you have?
I have a Benz.
Does that bother you?
It's not a Lamborghini.
True.
So you're a gold digger, pretty much.
I mean, look, no. Look, I still like you. I would totally take you on a date right now in this car if you want to go. But I can't do it unless you're done with him. Like done. You delete his number right now. You guys break up. Oh. It's okay. Just let it go. Yeah, you guys gotta like break up right here. You know what I mean? So if you're cool with that, then I'll this never happened.
Is that what you want? You want to break up right here?
I think maybe we should.
Maybe we should. Whatever. Fuck you then.
Is that cool? I mean, look, if you want to get in the car, just go.
I mean, if it's cool with her, then here. Get in the Ferrari. Get in.
Wait, hold up. You are a gold digger. A couple minutes ago, you were like on his arm. And you said you got a boyfriend. You said no to me. On a scale of like 1 to 10, how serious are you guys dating?
I would say a 10.
Now you see my car and it's matching your bathing suit and you want to go with me? That's your boyfriend right there.
Okay, is this like, are you guys serious right now?
Yeah, I mean, you just broke up with him over a car. So honestly, bro, are you done with her?
Okay, hey.
Yo, get in the car, because we're gonna go to the club and find you a real girl.
Get out of my house, all your shit.
No.
Hey, put this shirt on.
Yeah. No,
put this on.
Back in the car.
No, get in the car. We're gonna go find you a real girl.
We've been together for 5 years, and you're just gonna leave me?
Just like how you're gonna leave me?
No.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch.
I literally can't believe this.
You got exposed. Sorry. Adios.
What the fuck?
Mm-hmm.